This video explains the practical part of encrypting and decrypting a file. So I am having a Linux system here. It's a Red Hat 5.4 system. GPG utility is already installed. Then I am going to create a directory, /test. I had created a directory. Then I am moving to this directory. Then I am going to create a file a.txt inside that directory with content this and encryption test. Save this file. Then you can see that there is a file a.txt. I want to encrypt this file. For that I am using gpg-c then a.txt. It is asking for a passphrase, so I am giving a password, for example qwer. Again repeating qwer ls. You can see that a new file is created inside that directory, that is a.txt.gpg. So this is the encrypted file. You can verify the size of this file by using command a.txt. a.txt.gpg, and you can verify the content of that a.txt.gpg by using cat command. So this is in the encrypted form. Then if you want to decrypt that file, the command is gpg -d the encrypted file, that is a.txt.gpg. then we have to redirect this to a new file name, that is c.txt. It is asking the password and giving the password qwer. So it is encrypted, and finally you can see the new file is created here, that is c.txt. Then checking the content of that c.txt, you can see that it is having the same content. So this is the method of encrypting and decrypting a file.